get back out to quiet for a second.
I'm going to say thank you, but I do everybody to get up and leave, so I have to say this first. We actually finished early. We want to clear the stage for this event here at 6:45 in the morning. So I'm going to ask my percussion to take our percussion back off at here tonight. I'm going to ask the students to have a chair that's a metal chair, that we wrap those, and then a student sitting in one of my classroom chairs that you will